Again.
This is crazy.
There are a few different ways you can get started when you're building a fire like this. The only one that matters is the one that works for you. Warren quickly shaving some magnesium. Dean is trying to build his structure first and then get fire. Dean's starting to shave some magnesium. Warren going for it first, trying to get some flame. Dean going for it now. 38 days comes down to this, the most basic of survivor skills. Dean with a little bit of a flame. Can he keep it going? That'll burn quickly. The key is when you get a flame, you've got to get some sticks in there, some kindling to catch. Lauren has fire now. She's in it.
Come on.
Dean's flame starting to subside. He's trying to bring more life to it now, breathing some life into it. Lauren now trying to add some sticks in there. You have to build a base. If you keep just putting that quick burning husk, you're going to run out of it. Ooh. Both players have fire. Both players are in this. Both players really pretty even right now. Dean's fire has a bit more of a base. Still a long way from that rope. Lauren's trying to get that to go, adding more sticks. Dean's fire burning bigger now. You're still in it. You just gotta build.
Dean, you're killing it.
Dean's flame starting to increase. It's not blowing under the rope. That opens the door for Lauren. Lauren's fire is still going. Definitely not going anywhere. She's just got to grow it. Has to start burning higher. You're trying to get to that rope. Dean starting to burn that rope
right
a little
there.
Bit.
It's burning the rope. You're there.
Dean is right on the edge of victory.
You're there.
The rope is burning little by little. Lauren trying to stay in it.
There it is.
Dean has done it. Dean has made fire.
I was close.
We'll take the final spot at the final three.
Good job, dude.
Good job.
Oh.
For the record, this morning was the first time I made fire the whole game. So I don't know what Nora's talking about. Tommy Plater. Tommy Plater.
Well done, guys.
So, Lauren, the toughest way to go out of this game is to fight for 38 days and then lose in a fire-making challenge when you had a fire as well. I mean, you outlasted a lot of votes. You got as close as you can get. The dream of winning has fallen short. Talk to me, though, about the adventure of 38 days in Fiji playing this complicated game.
I mean, the fact that I stayed outside for 38 days is amazing. In and of itself, like, I don't go outside for more than 2 hours. But for me, what this journey has really been about is believing in myself. And I think that I fake believed in myself, and I told myself, like, all the things that I think people see about me. But now I can walk away from this game with my head held high, knowing that I am a strong survivor player. And hey, going out as the biggest threat is a good way to go.
Lauren? Time for you to grab your torch.
Ooh, never thought it would come to this. I love you guys.
Love you.
Oh, Jeff.
Lauren, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Thanks for everything.
Thanks for playing.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
Love you,
good luck.
Lauren.
Bye.